I'd like you to meet Anastasia. Anastasia is a terrier chihuahua mix. We think probably Scottish terrier and chihuahua. She's just a tiny little thing. She weighs 13 pounds. She came to the shelter as an owner surrender. Her ID number is A5075032. And she came in with two other dogs, Violet and Virginia. So they are a pack. They're not related, we don't think, but they all came in together. The owner didn't give any reason on why they surrendered them. What do you want to say about them, Lydia?
Actually, they're all very sweet dogs. They were kind of scared, and since I got, this was the last one I got out, they kind of bonded to the handler, and they were all happy to, you know, when I got them out, I was like, ooh. And but this one's real sweet. She walks on leash but needs more training. I can't tell whether she's house trained or not because she's scared.
Yeah, and she's only 2 years old, so yeah. She basically, I think, needs the puppy basics still.
Yeah, and they like being held.
Yeah. Now, we did notice that her back leg has, it kind of sticks out. There's like a deformity going on. There's no injury. We think she was born this way, and it doesn't seem to cause her any problems whatsoever. So, she's just a really sweet little girl.
Her back legs look like she's pigeon-toed in the
back. She's pigeon-toed, so... Come down to the Baldwin Park shelter and meet Anastasia.